The owner of this home says all he was trying to do was keep it warm. He left the house for 45 minutes to visit family down the street, and he got a call from his neighbors saying the entire house was up in flames. Crews worked for more than 2 hours to put out every remaining hot spot. The owner of this house on Nowrytown Road in Conemaugh Township is in his 60s, and he says he just replaced the roof and was putting money into redoing the inside of his home. Through his frustration, he tells me his luck ran out. The home is a complete loss, and firefighters say a wood burner may be the cause of this, but they are still investigating. It took crews from 5 departments and 2 counties to contain this. It's in a remote area, and initially, firefighters weren't sure if they could easily access the hydrants, but they say thankfully on this bitterly cold night, there wasn't an issue with the water supply.
Weather's a factor with the ice building up on our ladders and on the roadway and stuff like that. But other than that, you know, we had good water supply, we had hydrants nearby, and, you know, fortunately, we didn't have to go to tanker operations, which makes it a little bit more difficult.
Reporting in Indiana County, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action News.